Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football.
I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the...
Well, it could be on for him here. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Kyprianou. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. He's in here. Must be. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, there's only going to be one outcome. It's a lovely goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
So, 2-0 now. Oh, in with a chance. Can he find the net? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. Chances on. What they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. And what a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Archie Collins. And he might be in here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Haaland, in with a chance! And nicely parried away.
an effective challenge. This looks more than decent. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Haaland. And continues his run, and he's in. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
And over comes the corner. The possession lost, intercepted. Well, it could be on for him here. Must finish. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And play halted, free kick given. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Chance maybe to use the counter-attacking ability to good effect. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Winning the ball high up the pitch. Great example of it. And possession given away. Well, that'll be a free kick. He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, good looking run. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
And intercepts again. Haaland. The verdict is offside here. And a strong tackle. Real chance. Can he find the net? Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Could be dangerous. Oh, could finish. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, I love this finish. No messing about. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. That's a good goal.
Gain possession. In with a chance. And still danger here. Oh, tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And in with a real chance. Well, didn't miss by very much, and never easy to strike is on the volley in that fashion.
Well, from that range, though, it should be a goal. At least it should hit the target.
Now, who can he play it to? Hold on! Chance, maybe. Haaland. Still looking for space. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
And running it back. And he's broken free. Can he convert? And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
Clark Harris. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So back underway here into the second half.
Oh, in with a chance. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
And now their turn to have the ball.
Oh, he's through here. from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Played over. Oh, couldn't get it past that first defender. It looks promising.
Hold on! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
Haaland. And he's in. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, there's only going to be one outcome. It's a lovely goal.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
Failed to keep hold of it. Haaland. He's in with a chance. And it's come off the keeper. Blocks it brilliantly. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Liverpool versus Luton Town. Well, making considerable progress with the ball. And the referee playing advantage. Collins. Ball lost by Liverpool. 30 minutes left for play. And in with a real chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
Goal for Liverpool, number 10, Erling Haaland.
Good work from Liverpool to win it back. Just needs to steady himself. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Haaland, a real opening now. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, Well, I have to say, he never looked like missing. He hits the ball so cleanly. That's a really good finish.
Liverpool have the ball once more.
Could be in. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Clark Harris. They've lost it. Well, it could be on for him here. Will he? And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. Clark Harris. And Liverpool have the ball again.
He's in behind. Surely.
And the keeper there to deal with it. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Well, Liverpool have been dominant in every...
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Unable to keep the ball that time. And the alarm bells are ringing. Surely now. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, 2-on-1, the keeper has no chance here. As you can see, it's a well-taken goal in the end.
Place to cut out the pass.
Chances on. Keeper getting the touch.
Well, nothing comes of it. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
And he's in the clear. Looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, as you can see, not much power, but great accuracy. He made that look so easy, didn't he?
Thank you.
Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Haaland, might be a chance here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Collins, and Liverpool regaining possession here. Oh, in with a chance! The net is staring him in the face. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, that's a clinical finish. He just put his head down and smashed it past the keeper. There was no stopping that, was there?
And he's won the ball. Haaland being egged on by the crowd. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? And he might be through here. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Who can he pick out? Good bit of defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Good-looking sequence. Wonderful chance, and in! Oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Liverpool go marching on.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, it truly was a terrific performance by Erling Haaland, really lighting up this game.
Well, he was brilliant today. Every time he touched the ball, he looked like scoring. No wonder he's got a smile on his face.
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks so much for answering our questions.